The aim is to provide some guidelines for the evolution, or to propose rather, some guidelines for the evolution of competition policy in the digital era for the next few years. I think what we stress is that the type of economy in the digital era is very different from the economy for which competition policy was designed, and hence, even though the goals of competition policy should stay the same, making sure that competition works for the benefits of consumers, the tools have to be adapted. What the report tries to do is first explain why the digitalization of the economy requires new tools for competition policy, not new aims or goals, but new tools. And it's composed of four main chapters which make proposals. One about the tools of competition policy, one about the treatment of platforms in competition policy, one about the role of data and how should the data be treated, and finally a section about mergers, and in particular what people call killer mergers. I think there's going to be a continuous need for rethinking competition policy. I think we are entering in a world which we don't understand very well. So we need to make decisions. Academia is not the best training ground to say, here are the decisions we can make. But we try to give some guidelines, but clearly they're going to be adapted depending on how the world evolved, what we learn, how new technologies develop. And so. I must admit, it was a bit scary at the beginning because we are three of us. I'm an economist from Toulouse. Heike Schweitzer is a lawyer from Berlin. And Yves-Alexandre Monjoie is a young Belgian assistant professor in the computer science department at Imperial College. And we didn't know each other before we began working. So I can't say it was always perfectly smooth, but overall it went very, very well. We had lots of fun and we succeeded in finding a common language. In the report, we speak a lot about the fact that the platforms are regulators of the economy, which is on the platform. This is directly inspired by the recent literature on the two-sided platform, including lots of the work done by my colleagues at TSC.